Let's make something out of nothing. Today we got the best side dish ever, aka baked mac and cheese. I like a little hot sauce on mine. I promise if you follow this recipe, you'll be bringing the mac to every family gathering. First, heavily salt your pasta water, add your macaroni noodles in, and cook until al dente. Now we got five different cheeses. Yes, I said five. Go ahead and start shredding those up. It's gonna take you a little minute, but I promise it's all gonna be worth it at the end. Now we don't need a roof for this mac. To a pot, add in some carnation milk, throw in some smoked paprika, hit it with a little garlic powder, throw in some adobo, a dash of pepper, and just a pinch of salt. You should begin to see steam. That means your milk is warm enough. Grab your cheese and take a picture. Cheese, add the cheese into the pot. It should come out silky smooth like this. Layer your baking dish with macaroni noodles, throw some more cheese on there, top it off with some more noodles, and then add that cheese sauce. Give it one more good cheese shower. Bake at 400 for about 20 minutes until golden brown. Grab a spoon and dig in. All right, y'all.
If you're in charge of mac and cheese this year, you have to try out this recipe for the creamiest and the crispiest oven-baked mac and cheese. For the prep, all you have to do is mince some garlic and grate three types of cheese, which could be a little bit tiring, but it's worth it. While you boil your macaroni in salted water, we're going to work on our sauce. So you're going to melt down some butter, add the flour, and create a roux. Once that simmers, you're going to add the heavy cream, garlic, cream cheese, and all our spices. Mix that together, and then we're going to add in our Kobe Jack, smoked Gouda, and sharp cheddar cheese. Combine that with the macaroni and then transfer to your baking dish for it to roast in the oven, and then we're going to broil it at the end to get that crispy cheese.
This mac and cheese recipe is 400 years old.
Ingredients.
Make a bechamel sauce with butter, flour, milk, and a pinch of salt. Toss cooked macaroni into a baking dish with your sauce. And I love Parmigiano and Fontina cheese mixed in with passion. For a crunchy top, more Parmigiano, a scrunch of pepper and butter, so it becomes soft but powerful, just like you are. Bake it until you see a golden pasta god. Just gorgeous.
Ng jeep, minura pa ng driver at ulo'y uminis. Kumukulo na ang dugo mo, kaya't sundan mo aking payo. Problema ay lilipas na lang, kaya't cool ka lang, cool ka lang. Bakit pa malagi ka lang?
Mac and cheese until I find one that smacks. Everyone's been requesting me to do Teeny's viral mac and cheese, but is it really that good? Her signature is to use the corkscrew noodles so that cheese gets all up in there. And making a roux, I gotta appreciate the smoked paprika, but this next part has me so shook. The girl layers the Okay, Teeny, I see you. This is a baked mac cheese I could get behind, but where should this rank? My God, this is unbelievably cheesy. Number one spot. Thank you and good day.
guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within.
Hey, Dad, what's for dinner?
Forget the turkey. Make sure that mac and cheese is on my plate.
Start by boiling your noodles in chicken broth, then give your forearms a workout by shredding your own cheese. This is mandatory. Once your noodles are cooked to al dente, add them to a bowl along with butter and season with garlic powder. Melt butter in a pot, then add flour. Stir to make your roux. Stir in half and half, and once it starts to thicken, add in a third of your cheese, a few handfuls at a time. Mix in your seasonings, then add in your pasta noodles and stir until fully coated. Add half the noodles to a baking dish and layer with cheese. Top with the remaining noodles and another layer of cheese. Bake in a 350 degree oven for 25 to 30 minutes or until golden brown like this. This is top two Thanksgiving sides and it's not two. Full recipe is on cookingwithmrcooper.com. It may not be beef, son, but it's definitely what's for dinner.
I'm sorry, but nobody makes baked macaroni and cheese better than me. Go ahead and tussle in the comments like y'all usually do.
I use heavy whipping cream, butter, cream cheese. Cut up some extra sharp cheddar cheese and white cheddar cheese. Let that melt, and then when y'all get that cheese sauce, ooh, the cheese sauce. Onion powder, garlic powder, seasoning salt. Garlic salt, and this right here, woo, let's turn it up a notch. Argue with your mammy, just turn it up a notch. And I like to add the noodles in while it's still cooking on the stove so it can really get up in there. And once I feel like it's thoroughly coated, I put it inside an aluminum pan. This video is from a minute ago, so I think that I had it on 350 for 45 minutes. And if that ain't it, just keep it in for a little bit longer. We love a crispy top.
I've been seeing this all over my For You page, so today we are testing out the viral baked mac and cheese. Add Velveeta noodles, milk, water, cheese, and butter. Bake for 30 minutes at 350 degrees. Then add cheese and crushed crackers. Enjoy!
If you have a few minutes, you can make the easiest, most delicious carrot cake. Let's go. Add the eggs, sugar, pure vanilla to a bowl. Give it a stir. Add the milk and oil. Stir in the grated carrots. Add the dry ingredients and some crushed walnuts. Pour it into a lined loaf pan. Bake and cool completely. Mix the butter, cream cheese, and pure vanilla. Add the icing sugar. Mix and spread onto your cake. Enjoy and follow for more.
We're making our mom's viral carrot cake that she's been making for over 40 years, but in a layered cake form. The carrot cake couldn't be easier. It's perfect for Easter. It starts by adding the sugar with the vegetable oil and the eggs, and then you're going to add in your dry ingredients. Then you're going to add in pineapple and shredded carrots. This is what helps keep the cake so moist. It's going to be a lot of batter, but divide it into three pans and bake it off. Then you're going to make the vanilla bean cream cheese icing, because in our mind, no carrot cake is complete without cream cheese icing, and this vanilla bean version is our absolute favorite. You're going to top the carrot cake with that and then spread it out in an even layer. We reserve a little bit and make part of it green and part of it orange to pipe little carrots on top. It's the best.
Esta es la tarta de zanahoria o carrot cake a la que recurro siempre cuando sé que habrá amantes de este postre y me toca hacerlo. Y es que triunfa tanto con el que la quiere húmeda, menos húmeda, más esponjosa, más densa, vamos, siempre es un éxito. Y encima, de verdad que es fácil de hacer. Primero mezclamos bien los ingredientes húmedos, a los que me gusta añadirle un toque de vainilla. Y luego tamizamos encima los ingredientes secos, a los que les añado un poco de canela. Es importante mezclar hasta que justo los veas integrados para evitar desarrollar el gluten de la harina, que haría que el bizcocho quedase mazacote. Finalmente añadimos la zanahoria rallada, las nueces picadas y las usas y para el horno. Como cobertura, hoy vamos a hacer buttercream de queso crema, que se empieza por batir mantequilla a punto pomada. Una vez esté blanquecina, añado el azúcar glass, mezclando primero un poco a mano para que el azúcar no salga volando, y finalmente añado el queso crema. Se tiene que batir hasta que quede como una textura de pasta de dientes. ¡Ale! Y a decorar el pastel de forma rústica, que no queremos complicarnos, y así ya queda bonito.
Orders up, chef. Carrot cake for Rob.
Yes, chef. Orders up, carrot cake for Rob. Thanks for ordering this one, mate. Remember, if you want me to cook your favorite dish, leave it in the comments below.
Korean style corn dog. Get ready. Let's make it. Gotta make this. Steakhouse burger. Get ready. Let's make it. Gotta make this. Cheese fries. Get ready. Let's make it. Thank you. You gotta make this.
Short rib sandwich.
Get ready. Let's make it. Merch dropping this Tuesday, December 6th. Birria sliders. Get ready! Let's make it! Using King's Hawaiian original sweet potatoes. Gotta make this. Grilled cheese and tomato soup. Get ready. Let's make it.
Armstrong's bacon shredded cheese with real bacon.
Five. Get ready. Let's make it. Get ready. Let's make it. You gotta make this. The Ultimate Cheese Board by Cracker Barrel. Get ready. Let's make it. You gotta make this. Furia quesadilla. Get ready. Let's make it. You gotta make this. Vodka pie. Get ready. Let's make it. Gotta make this. Spinach dip. Get ready. Let's make it. You gotta make this.
Puts in.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Let's make it.
Gotta make this.
Buffalo chicken wrap. Get ready. Let's make it.
You gotta try this.
Loaded fries. Get ready. Let's make it. Gotta make this. Flying Dutchman. Get ready. Let's make it. KFC double down. Get ready. Let's make it. What happened? Now my daddy happy. Mama called me up, that money coming, and she let me. I ain't hating her. I didn't feel like needing her. All them days are hard to break. Her heart out of pieces.
Nigga salary about the cabbage. Youngest nigga out of Houston at the Grammys. Smiling at him, laughing at me. I pass the rock to yeah, he pumped, take it back to that bitch. All of this off a rabbit. Should've wrote this in life. Yeah. I know. Cousin said we in the stove. Yeah, we about to drop a four. He passed a cigarette, I choke. Tell my auntie, put them poles down. Them poles down.
You now probably shouldn't make this. Spicy rigatoni. Get ready. Let's make it. You gotta make this. Blue Takis mozzarella sticks. Get ready. Let's make it. My granny called, she said, Charlie, you work too hard. I'm worried you forget about it. I'm falling in and out of my head. I'm a getting ready. My daddy happy. Mama called me up, that money coming, and she let me out of hating her. I didn't feel like needing her. All them days are hard to break. Her heart out in pieces now. Niggas want the swag, you can have it. I'ma sell it. You niggas salary about the cabbage. Youngest nigga out of Houston at the Grammys. Smiling at him, laughing at me. I pass the rock to yeah. I'm giving that an 8.4 out of 10. You gotta make these. Monte Cristo. You ready? Let's make it. You gotta make this. Smoked chicharrón tacos. Get ready. Let's make it.
adding pellets for a sweet smoky flavor using the Ninja Woodfire Grill.
Gotta make this.
Brown butter ravioli.
Get ready. Let's make it.
Taste the beauty of tacos.
Get ready.
Let's make it.
Gotta make this.
Double stuffed potatoes.
Get ready. Let's make it. You gotta make this.
In-N-Out animal style fries.
Get ready. Let's make it.
Gotta make this. The original Italian.
Get ready. Let's make it.
You gotta make this.
Stop going out for brunch.
Buy this.
Get ready. Let's make it.
Strawberry cheesecake.
Get ready. Let's make it. Let's make another sandwich.
I'm
Hit the strip out of school, couldn't wait till I got it.
Vegeta! Put this in your ear!
Give it to me, quick! Like this, right? Alright! Yeah! What's the matter? I wish you'd take this more seriously. Here goes. Let's turn it up. Ha! Let me show you my ultimate technique. You ready? Spinball attack! This'll finish you!
Sheesh, look at that. Oh my goodness. This is a up box, man. They really messed this box up in shipping. That's awesome. Got this on Amazon for like $65. I'm like, do what? It's worth taking the chance and It really wasn't worth taking the chance. They really just destroyed my waifu. That's just messed up, dude. It is what it is, though. Look at what these scumbags did. Look at that. They opened it from this side. This is a disaster, dude.
What the f*** is this sh-? Someone splashed all over her dress, bro. What is going on?
And it's going all the way around. They had a good time. This is, I think just dust, hopefully. But that's crazy.
Android 21 with the lab coat is a great figure. It looks absolutely amazing. Good thing no one's home today. Look at this crazy effect piece. That's wild, dude. That's absolutely insane. She had me take a little off the top. Comes with faceplates and glasses and some crossed hands and some hand pieces. She's definitely worth it, though. Pick her up.
¿Qué tal, amigos? El día de hoy le vamos a dar un pequeño vistazo a esta magnífica figura del Android 21 de la línea SH Figure. Una figura la cual ya deseaba tener en mi colección, ya que el personaje en general me parece muy bueno, así que el día de hoy vamos a ver si esta figura vale la pena. Y bueno, ya teniendo este Android 21 fuera de su empaque, debo decir que cuenta con unos excelentes acabados y el trabajo de pintura considero que está muy bien hecho, ya que me encanta que ese color dorado de sus accesorios resalta demasiado y hacen que la figura se vea muy bien. También considero que se lucieron con ese magnífico esculpido de su cabellera, que la verdad se ve bastante épico. Y bueno, para complementar a nuestro Android 21 le vamos a poner su cola, la cual nos viene como accesorio, y ya puesta la verdad es que le da mucha más personalidad a la figura, además de que le agrega un poquito más de estabilidad. En cuanto al tema de articulaciones, la verdad es que la figura va bastante bien, así que no tengo ninguna queja. Pasando con el tema de accesorios, contamos con 7 manos intercambiables y una rosquilla, y por último 3 rostros con diferente expresión. Y bueno, amigos, en conclusión me parece una excelente representación del personaje, así que si eres fan del Android 21 o te gustan los personajes femeninos, sin duda te la recomiendo.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Where's Guerrera?
I don't know, but I wouldn't tell you if I did.
I believe you.
We'll be right back.
Republic gunship was first seen saving the day on the planet of Geonosis. This gunship came with 3 anti-personnel turrets, 2 mass driver missile launchers, 4 composite beam pinpoint laser turrets, and 8 light air-to-air rockets. It was operated by 1 clone pilot and his co-pilot slash gunner, 2 auxiliary turret gunners, and could hold up to 30 clones. The diversity of weapon systems gave this gunship an edge on almost all land-based targets. Its heavy weapons were also faster and able to be maneuvered quicker than standard artillery, although the LAAT did prove to be weak against enemy starfighters. Altogether, the Republic gunship is one reason the Republic had such success with both invasions of Geonosis and throughout the Clone Wars.
Change the hazel. The hazel? Yeah, change the hazel. Oh.
Tyler. Tyler. Tyler, what is that? Baby, what is that?
That's so good.
Oh my god! Oh. I wanted to ask you some questions for this TikTok video.
The fuck is that?
Josh.
What? Why are you pointing me?
Oh!
Yo, man, look at this, bro.
What the fuck? Yeah, what was that? What? This.
Damn, I messed up. We gotta go ball, fam.
Mm-hmm.
Women are stupid and I don't respect them. That's right, I just have sex with them. Show me your genitals. Your genitals.
What?
Show me your genitals.
Genitalia.
Show me your genitals. Your genitals.
What?
Show me your genitals.
Genitalia.
You're talking to me about stuff. Why? I'd rather see your titties. Now you're talking about other stuff. Why? I'd much rather see your titties. I can't have sex with your personality, and I can't put my penis in your college degree, and I can't shove my fist in your childhood dreams. So why are you sharing all this information with me? It's not sexist because I'm saying it in a song. That's right, bitch.
Look at us, we go on and on again. We'll go on to the end. What we wanna do on and on again. Look, it's not your name.
Want a break from the ads?
Mommy!
To get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code. I've got something in my eye. No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour, sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak? No. Very good then. Bon appétit.
I'm not the girl, I'm not
My Choo 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 cho
And this is when the moments turn to memories. And this is when the future gets so clear to see.
A selfie, babe.
I can't right now.
Why not? Aren't you in bed?
Yeah, but my camera's broken.
Can you take one anyway?
A selfie?
I want a better one.
My camera's broken.
Use your sister's phone.
She's not home.
What about your laptop?
And now, it's time for the moment you've been waiting for! One, two, three, ready? Miku Miku D!
Can you feel it? Chokki 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 wa. Chokki chokki wa wa. Chokki 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 wa. Oh, can you feel it? Can you feel it? Chokki 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 wa. Chokki chokki wa wa. Chokki 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 wa. Yeah.